Columbus Division of Police are headed back to the classroom to focus on the city's youngest generation to help improve law enforcement and teenagers' relationships.
At first, I didn't really vibe with it because of everything that I heard about policemen and what they do and stuff. And then after I got used to it, and then this year, I wanted to join again to help the other kids.
Shadiamon Tanhill is 13 years old, attending Columbus Afrocentric Early College. This now eighth grader says it was 2 years ago when she was introduced to the Columbus Division of Police TAPS program.
The last time I was actually a troubled kid that year.
Now she volunteers with the program, helping other students build a relationship with police. TAPS stands for Teen and Police Service Academy. It's an 11-week program designed for at-risk youth. Students partner with mentor officers to discuss issues like bullying, anger management, avoidance of gang life, drug usage, as well as law enforcement topics.
We're kind of measuring the social distance because there is a social distance between law enforcement and the youth of our communities right now, and we're trying to, you know, make that less.
Sergeant Christopher Smith Hughes has been an officer mentor, a part of TAP, since the program's inception in 2014, first piloted at Independence High School. Years later, the program would serve as a tool in CCS middle schools as a way to gain a deeper connection with students.
When you're in elementary, police show up, oh yay, police, fire, you know. But as you grow older, you know, whether it's experience, whether it's family, whatever the situation is, that distance begins to grow. So we looked at the numbers and saw from what we had in high school to what we could have in middle school, and the middle school age works for what we were trying to accomplish.
From team building to real life topics, the program covers it all. On this particular day, students learned what to do and not to do during a traffic stop, as well as how it feels to be an officer pulling a car over.
The best part about TAPS is how we learn about things that school doesn't really teach us about, like drugs, car pullovers.
We kind of share ourselves with them. They share some of their stories, and then through the lesson plan that we do, you know, our relationships and friendships build.
I want them to know that all policemen aren't bad. I mean, yes, it's okay to be precautious, but don't always judge people by their cover.